he unlocked his car and I got on my feet and I'm walking, dragging the two dogs. They're locked on my legs. They're biting like crazy, chewing me. And I got to his truck and I got on his truck and the dogs leave. He says, I drive it to the hospital. And I said, no, call 911. He said, no, I don't have a phone.